I chose this program because I believe it's really nice that I can have the combination of technology and the societal aspect and the societal impact.
This course is special for me because it gives opportunities to challenge my new life.
I think it's a very valuable part of the program that we have both. We have the programming experience, the NLP, the deep learning.
This master program is ideal for anyone who wants to combine a technical understanding of AI with its social, regulatory, and ethical dimensions. We launched the AI and Society Master Program to equip future professionals to handle these challenges in a very holistic way, to ensure that those systems truly benefit society.
The students learn skills at the intersection of multiple disciplines that I already mentioned, from the field of AI, but also from various disciplines in social sciences. And by having this expertise at the intersections of this field, they are also able to have an holistic view on how AI solutions should be responsibly applied.
So because we have people who had a background in computer science and coding, but we also have people with a background in economics and also in social science. And if we do project weeks together or projects together, it's really valuable to get all those insights together in one team, in one group. So I guess the diverse background, not just from the countries, but also from the programs, is really valuable.
Since we have all our fellow students from different countries, different backgrounds, we are having the often time to discuss the thinking and the values of life. It improves me to extend my view of life, and then it also helps me to have a better understanding of society.
Sometimes it was challenging because nobody has the same background. However, in the total scheme, it's really nice to see different perspectives, and if somebody has a better understanding of different topics, they can help each other.
In a lot of cases, regulations pose technical challenges, and this program allows the students to understand which technical challenges may arise in a given context and how they can be solved.
Today's AI applications raise a lot of questions about its societal implications, questions about privacy, biases, accountability, for example. We launched this master program to prepare students to tackle these challenges in a very holistic way, providing them a lot of technical skills, together with the societal understanding of the implications of AI and the ability to handle questions related to regulatory frameworks, ethical aspects, and privacy-related concerns.